So we're going to set up this very basic OSPF network with three routers. I already have them physically connected, and I have all of the IP addresses assigned, and my workstation is up here wiggling around right now. It's 10.0.10.10. So that's my workstation. That's the one where we're looking at the PowerPoint presentation on. Our goal is going to be able to ping from 10.0.10.10 to every other interface on this system. Okay? Now, you might be wondering about these lightning bolts, saying, Ross, why do you have lightning bolts drawn between your routers? Well, the lightning bolts are drawn between the routers because these are serial interfaces. All right, we're going to learn about WAN connections and PPP and HDLC in a specific video about WAN connections using serial links. For this particular demonstration, I need to use the serial links because I need additional interfaces in order to connect my routers together. All right, so these serial interfaces are typically used for things like a T1 connection, where we would use PPP at the data link layer to connect devices together. In this particular example, I have the serial ports of my router connected to the other serial ports of the router, and I'm actually using the Cisco proprietary Layer 2 protocol for serial links called HDLC, or High Level Data Link Control. Okay, so these lightning bolts are just nothing more than a different type of Layer 1 and Layer 2 connection that I'm making between my routers. Traditionally, I was just using Ethernet. Now I'm actually going to use a serial connection. This brings up an interesting question, or it should at least. You should be saying, Ross, if it's a serial connection, what's the difference between the serial port and the console port? Because remember that console port also uses serial communication in order to configure the router to put that base configuration on it. Well, the difference between that serial link and the console port is that the serial link is actually used to pass IP packets, and the console port is used mainly for configuration of the router. And we usually do not put IP addresses on our console port or aux port, both of them serial ports. Typically, we do not do that.